Hello everyone. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the Sharing Chinese Indian Cultural Day event. My name is Zhong Huang, the president of Sharing Chinese Association. Together with Indian American Association of Sharing and Sharing Public School, we are able to have this stage performance. This event is also broadcasting live via YouTube channel. Because COVID-19, we have to reduce our interactive activity this year, but we are looking forward to having more interactive activity in the future when conditions improve. As this being said, I would like to remind everyone here that we still have mask mandate. That being said, everyone should have mask on at all times, including people performing on stage. Before we start tonight's show, it's my honor to introduce the four guests who are able to join this event tonight. We have four of Slam Man, Emily. Is Emily here? Okay, we also Bill Hayton. Okay. And Hannah also be here tonight, but I guess they may take a minute to come here. That being said, let's start the performance. Okay, thank you. Yeah, Hannah's here. Let's welcome Hannah and to the stage. Yeah, there's a mystery at the moment.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, I'm hand the stage to you.
Yeah, so I want to welcome everyone tonight. This is really exciting to be able to have something to look forward to and also to see all of the hard work that the Indian and Chinese Association, all of the youth, because you guys are the future of our town and you guys also do so much great work in our community. During COVID and during the pandemic, what was really amazing was the Chinese Association and Indian Association, everything that you contributed to our public safety officials, whether it was providing masks and hand sanitizer, and just helping out even with the food pantries. So thank you so much for all you do in our community, Jason, on behalf of the Select Board, and I can't wait to see the performances tonight.
Thank you. Now, I will hand this stage back to our MC, okay? Wait a minute.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Chinese Indian Festival. My name is Cindy Yen, and I'm in seventh grade.
My name is Anisha Sharma, and I'm in seventh grade.
My name is Anushka Kekin. I'm an eighth grader at the Sharon Bell School. The Indo-Chinese event is celebrated to showcase both of our cultures and learn more about our society and multiple different traditions that we celebrate.
My name is Sachi, and I'm in eighth grade. We're so excited that this year we get to continue the tradition of the past 3 years. We're lucky to be able to get together and celebrate and learn about both of our cultures.
My name is Carol, and I'm in 10th grade. COVID-19 has kept us apart for a long time, but today is an extraordinary day when we can finally come together and share something special.
My name is Lasia, I'm in 8th grade. Now please sit back and enjoy the show.
Today's first performance is Descendant of the Dragon by the Rising Orchestra of Sharon. This orchestra was established in the summer of 2017 and debuted at the Hickson Farm Community meeting of Sharing Housing Authority on October 26, 2017. The orchestra consists of kids age 5 and up. Among them, there are kids who play in the prestigious Boston Youth Symphony Orchestra and the New England Preparatory Conservatory School Orchestra. Today, they would like to perform a Chinese traditional song, Descendant of Dragon. Please enjoy. By Sharon Senior Sunshine Dance Team, composed of 8 members whose age average at 67 years old. This dance is choreographed to a love song from the Chinese minority, the Tibetans. Dream of the Sky tells the story of everlasting faithful love of a Tibetan couple with touching rhythm. Please enjoy.
11 years old and currently studying at Sharon Middle School. Nave will be playing the tabla, an Indian percussion instrument with two drums. The tabla has been a part of the Hindustani classical music since the 18th century. Nave began learning a year and a half ago from Sanjay Deshpande, presently living in Pune, India. Nave will be playing a few kaidas, which are fixed compositions or rules that are often improvised in popular music. Please give a warm welcome to Nave. Genres of ancient Indian classical dances and is traditionally regarded to have originated from North India. This
dance form communicates legendary stories from Ramayana, Mahabharata, and Hindu mythology through rhythmic foot movements, hand gestures, facial expressions, and eye work. Today our dancers, Anika Kaul, Itisha Kupari, and Suhani Saxena will start the performance with pranam, asking for blessing from Mother Earth, their guru, and the audience.
Thank you. Jin's The Inlaid Heart. Dancer Sophia Swin is currently an eighth grader at Sharon Middle School. She started learning classical Chinese dance at the age of six. She is currently practicing dance at Boston Pearl Dance Arts Academy. She is going to perform a classical Chinese dance, The Inlaid Heart. This is one of the famous poetry of Tang Dynasty. The dance reflects the story of a young lady yearning for the beautiful things in the world and exploring the beauty of life. Please enjoy.
How you enjoy the show so far? Tonight, thank you. Tonight is my honor to have our chief of police, Don Brewer, in our show, and I would like to invite Don Brewer to give us a few sentences.
It's a great privilege to be here. I'm just going to do a little dance and put this uniform on. I thought I would, you know, it's called the Canadian dance. I don't know if you've heard of it. That's where I'm from originally. I'm here with my wife, Denise, my daughter, Helen. And we are, it's sort of like a trip around the world. We're seeing things tonight in beauty and culture that make Sharon very, very special. As part of the Sharon Police Department, I want to thank you for inviting me. We support you, we love you. We are so grateful to serve you in this community. You make our community a very, very special place. and on behalf of the men and women who call themselves police officers here in the town of Sharon, I want you to know how special you are to us and how much we support you and love you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Okay, now I'm handing the stage back to the MC. Excuse me.
Hello. We are the band Horizon with three middle school students and one high school student from Sentience Art of Teaching. We are going to play two songs, Mo Li Hua and Blinding Lights. Mo Li Hua is a traditional Chinese song well known over 200 years. This song describes the beauty of the jasmine flower. Blinding Lights is a famous pop song by The Weeknd. Please enjoy.
Oh, our next performance, we have two songs from Carnatic music, the classical music from southern India. The first song, called Giriraja Sutta, is in praise of the Lord Ganesha, who is the god that removes obstacles. The second song, called Veena Bhairavi, describes the attributes to goddess Saraswati, who is a fountain of knowledge and the arts. These songs will be rendered by Govind and Vaibhav on the violin and Vishnu on the Vridhana, a set of drums. Please welcome the next performers.
Thank you. great music. Next, our first grade girls will be grooving to the fun Garba beats and the Gata Sakandola Baje. This dance, the dance takes you down memory lane with colorful clothes, Garba dance gatherings, and represents all the brightness that is the festival of Diwali. The participants are Maisha KK, Olivia Mason, Ranjini Ghosh, and Arna Sharma. A big thanks to the coordinator and choreographer, Lakshmi Mason. Give a round of applause to these young girls.
By vocal student Victoria Jung. Victoria Jung is 8 years old and she takes singing lessons from Mrs. Jay Weston, a well-known soprano and vocal teacher. Castle on Cloud takes place in 1823, Montfermeil. The song is sung by Little Cosette while she dreams of a better life instead of the one she has with the Nardiers. She dreams of a castle on cloud, a realm of her own imagination, where all children are free to play and she is loved. Please enjoy. Thank you.
dance? It's a dance. These girls have put in a lot of effort in learning this dance, and their dance moves will steal your heart away, and we are sure you want to tap your feet with them. Please enjoy this electrifying and rocky performance. A big thanks to Hima Sharma, who coordinated and choreographed this dance. The dancers will be Maya Sharma, Mahi Kulkarni, Vanya Nar, Tanisha Arora, Divya Khandewal, and Sangi Malani. Please welcome them to the stage.
Thank you.
That was quite a show. have He, who is in sixth grader. He is a member of the Boston Youth Symphony Orchestra. He will be playing J.S. Bach Violin Concerto No. 1 in A minor. The first movement of this concerto is a wonderful example of Bach's innovative approach to an already well-established concerto form. The ritornello form, so frequently used in concerti of the time, is clearly used as a fundamental structure. What makes the work so interesting, however, is the experimental nature in which Bach manipulates the form. Please enjoy.
Wow, that was a great performance. Let's see if the next one is too.
India is a land of many religions, different cultures, and multiple languages all knit together through the fabric of tolerance, respect, and kindness.
Today we'll showcase India's diversity through a vibrant, colorful fashion show.
The participants are Arnav Gavankar, Arush Gavankar, Arjun Shah, Adhim Pakshi, Karishma Jaisingh, Prana Sanghania, Ronak Jaisingh, and Manveer John.
Let's see these models step their step.
Thank you. Thank you.